Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to use Apple Pay on Amazon on iPhone. You can use cards in your digital wallet on Amazon, but they have to be updated as payment methods on Amazon first. To do your Apple card as an Amazon payment method, follow these steps. First of all, open the Amazon app, tap the account icon at the bottom of the screen. Tap your account, tap your payments. In the wallet tab, tap add. It's small text to the right of cards and accounts. Select add a credit or debit card. Enter your card information. Note, if you don't know your Apple card number, open wallet, tap the credit card icon in the upper right and copy the number. Then return to the Amazon app and paste it in. Once you've added the info, you can check the box next to set a default payment method. If you want to automatically use your Apple card every time, tap save. You will see a message that the payment method was successfully updated. Next time you are checking out while ordering from Amazon, if you set your Apple card as the default payment method, it will automatically bill that card. If you didn't set your card as the default, tap payment information, select your Apple card and then tap continue. Complete the checkout process as normal, and that's how you'll be able to use Apple Pay on Amazon. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.